I've been informed that you were promoted to commander. Congratulations. The colony here at Tanari Glacier is having a lot of problems. But don't worry, all right? I put together a plan, and I'll help guide you through it. I have a new objective that should help your colony could benefit from a few upgrades. We have some thoughts on how to improve the air quality in your colony. Your colony could benefit from a few upgrades. We have some thoughts on how to improve the air quality in your colony. Your colony could benefit from a higher level of food output. We need to improve the colony's water generation capacity.
Hey, there's a cargo pod nearby.
Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your cook. We have some thoughts on how to improve the air quality in your colony.
I hope you're keeping the happiness of your colonists in mind as you grow your colony. Remember, we're all in this together.
Thank you.
Hello, Commander. I've set the comm channel to private. During the mission to Azara Falls, I spoke with you regarding the security issue on the colony ship. I wanted to briefly update you on the situation. The unusual behavior has continued, and we're more convinced than ever that there's an infiltrator. We've seen several secure locations accessed without authorization, and the infiltrator has an uncanny ability to avoid our security scanners. The fact that the intruder has been able to evade detection for so long is deeply concerning. I suspect Calandra in particular may have somehow been affected by the object she discovered during the Sandy Gulch expedition. But despite our best efforts, we've been unable to link her with any of the observed phenomena. Please pay very close attention and notify me immediately if you observe anything out of the ordinary.
The colony would benefit from increased manufacturing capabilities.
We'd like you to increase the colony's population.
Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
Thank you.
have a few ideas on how to make this colony a better.
Thank you.
Here's your next population growth.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized. A new mission is available.
I have idea that might make your colony a better place.
I'd like you to expand your colony's population.
Thank you.
One of your former colonies has requested an exchange.
Urgent comms regarding power cuts in your colony. I hope you'll work to bring power supply and demand back into balance quickly.
Thank you.
is your next population growth target?
Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. You...
a few ideas on how to make this colony a better place for your citizens.
Hey, Chief. I got a special objective for you.
We'd like you to increase the colony's population.
Jack, what's the status of the R&D effort? Making progress translating the cube?
I've had to put the cube analysis on hold for the time being. Right now, I'm directing the scanners to analyze the object the Governor recovered from Hylas Crescent.
Any conclusions?
Yes, in fact. The object seems to be incredibly powerful and represents the peak of the scientific achievement of the species that used to live on this planet. We're still trying to figure out exactly what it does. But it seems like once we learn how to activate it, it will unleash effects on a quantum scale that actually alter the consciousness of our colonists.
That sounds dangerous.
I don't think so, actually. From what I'm seeing, it actually generates a state of contentment.
So, it's like Buddhist enlightenment at the touch of a button.
Yeah, that's a... Yeah, that's a good way of putting it.
Seriously? Alien mind control? I'm not so sure about that.
Well, the only way to know for sure is to try it.
And how would aliens possibly know about human physiology?
I'm more concerned about side... Concerned about side effects. What if it turns every... turns everyone into a jackass.
I'd hope not. One of you is more than enough.
Oh, I am the jackass now, huh? I'm not the one who sends pictures of my butt to the entire colony ship.
Back off, boys. Jack, can you give us an estimate on the research effort?
I'd say 48 hours until we can fully reverse engineer the activation.
Roger that. Keep us posted.
I'm hearing reports that your colony is experiencing significant power failures. I hope you'll work to resolve the situation as quickly as you can.
Vori has authorized me to give you a special mission objective. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Chief. I got a special objective for you. Since you're in charge of the expeditions now, I have a new assignment for you. See a few places where we can send our... Looks like this is the source for one of the kinds of spores that have been attacking our colonies. We should definitely get rid of this. All right. This definitely warrants investigation.
Progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your...
I have a new mission objective for you. Vori has authorized me to give you a special mission. Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there.
That's where those spores are coming from.
Hey, Chief. I got a special objective for you.
Thank you.
Greetings, Commander. Your colonies await their governor.